It seems to me that this is a story which is not actually about a tower at all.
It is not written in order to tell us actual history, but it is written in order to explain why things are like they are.
But one man has spent years searching for evidence of the tower's existence.
You're dealing with legend and material. Is that based on any sort of historical facts, or is it myth?
He claims to know where this legendary structure is today. In the battle-scarred deserts of modern Iraq.
In the terms of the Genesis stories, we're looking at ancient Mesopotamia.
He believes he can prove that work on this tower was suddenly stopped.
The amazing thing is that when they were building it, it was never finished. It was abandoned to the drifting sands. So that's exactly like the Tower of Babel story.
And if he's right, it could explain the rise of one of the greatest civilizations the world has ever seen.
Humans move from one place to another. They migrate. And they change the society which they move into.
But can he prove that the Tower of Babel is more than just a myth? Egypt, birthplace to one of the greatest civilizations the world has ever seen. Ancient Egypt was an advanced and prosperous nation, a land of pharaohs,